Okay, so I spun up this record today, this showcase album, Wax, Time, and Color. It looks beautiful, but the sound quality is pretty rough, actually. I'm pretty sure that these are bootleg cuts and not that great.